Okay, so I have finally made it here in Scotland. It took me, I think, about 12 hours to get from Toronto to Scotland. I traveled through the night, so I was pretty much on only a couple hours of sleep. But I finally made it. I'm staying at a hotel right now, and it's pretty tiny. It just fits the bed and the bathroom, and that's about it. But all I'm here at the hotel is to sleep, to get rid of my jet lag. And then tomorrow I have a show in Scotland, and then after that I have a show in Germany. So today, pretty much, I got to the hotel. I slept for 5 hours trying to catch up on my sleep, but I'm still super tired. And then I went for a little walk just down to the store because, silly me, I forgot my toothpaste, and I also brought the wrong adapter, so, which sucks. So everything, like my iPod, my iPad, and my iPhone were all dead, so I had to go and take a little walk to the store. Kind of nice to go sightseeing. There is a mall right down the road from this hotel, but I will not go to it. I'm already overpacked. Hopefully I'll sell some shirts so I can lighten the load this weekend and sell some pictures. And then on Sunday, I will get back to Scotland and I'll spend the week in Scotland. And I get to actually go to my favorite gym out of any gym that I've ever been to. It's Bannatyne's gym. And it's really nice in Falkirk, so that's where I'm going to be based out of. And yeah, so getting, you know, the border, the people were super nice there, everything went really well, and it went as smoothly as it could, but as you can probably tell, I'm really tired, and I'll just keep you posted on my day-to-day things, okay? Bye. Scottish breakfast, and I wasn't sure what it was. I have toast, beans, looks like Canadian bacon, haggis, a fried egg, a tomato, a square sausage, and I don't know what that is. All I know is I probably shouldn't eat this very often, but it looks great. Yay, I'm excited. So I'll just show you inside where the magic all happens. So it's going to be it'll be a live interview, so I can't mess up, which is kind of nerve-wracking because there's only one take, but it's pretty cool. It's here in Glasgow, so yeah, I'll let you guys know how it goes, and hopefully some of you guys will listen to the interview. So I'll see you guys later. Bye. So it's Leah Von Dutch. I'm here in Scotland getting ready to wrestle for SWE. I'm wrestling Nikki Storm for the second time. Yesterday, she actually went underneath the ring and she rolled me up from behind. So she cheated. I'm not going to let her do that again. We're ready to do a pre-show signing. So I have my Dutch friend who can speak very great Dutch and has been teaching me a whole lot. Yes. Oh, yeah. Oh, and look, we actually have Virgil here with us today and Rick Martel. Like, I had no idea. I hadn't met Virgil before. And, you know, it really changed in appearance. You look great. $10. Okay, we're getting ready to do the signing. So I'll see you guys later.
So we have a pretty good crowd here at SWE. Awesome.
Quell your thoughts at home. You know you can't move when the strong wind blows. You're the voice of reason saying you're not coming home with broken bones. You're not coming home with broken bones. and all my troubles when I hear you. Yeah. All my worries are not my worries when I feel you here with me. Oh, lonely road, you always find a way to keep me crashing back down to earth. Bring it back stronger, bring it back stronger, 'cause I'm still hanging on. Whoa, whoa, I'm still having thoughts of you and me, and how I would swim the Atlantic Sea. You're the voice, the reason, saying you know that.
I love YouTube. YouTube's my favorite. I have a YouTube channel too.
Nice.
You can be YouTube, buddy. Exactly. You'll be on mine. I'll get some footage of you and you can be on mine.
Okay, sounds good. So right now we're just doing a meet and greet, trying to sell some merch. I feel like I have a bit too much.
No, never enough.
I have even more.
Great though. You have options. Options are key. I packed a little light on this trip, but I got a couple shirts because I made my chance.
You still sold the shirt already, so that's good. But yeah, so we're just here getting ready for I Mean Okay. It starts in 20 minutes.
Welcome to jet lag. Yay! It is 4 a.m. in Scotland, and I've been up for a couple hours already. I am ready to start my day. Unfortunately, breakfast doesn't start for another hour. It's still dark out, so there's not much I can do except for read and watch TV. So that's what I've been doing. I'm really excited for my show today, but I know I'll be exhausted since I'm already up, which is ridiculous. Also, another thing that did wake me up was this old-ass heater right behind me. You can see it right there. Once in a while, it'll start to bang, and it sounds like drums. So I started getting kind of mad at it, and I was hitting it to try to make it stop, and it made it worse. But of course, now it's all done. Anyways, so hopefully my jet lag will be done by, I don't know, the next couple of days anyways. Because I'm pretty bored. Not much to do at 4 a.m. So, anyways, I will keep you posted on my day. Alright, and I'm really excited for breakfast. One more hour. One more hour.
Hi, this is Leva Bates, and you're watching the LVD TV. Check it out. Enjoy.
This is Leah Von Dutch. And I'm here for Shine Wrestling. I'm really excited because I get to wrestle Saraya Knight. And for some reason, in the Shine parking lot, there's always chickens. And there's some chickens right over here. And some baby ones. Cute. I don't know if I should try to pick one up. Well, they're gone. They went away. But anyways, I might grab a chicken and bring it back to Canada. So I will take some more footage of Shine. And oh, see, there they are. I don't know why they're here. Okay, I'll see you guys later. So it's Leah Von Dutch here, and I am getting ready for Shine Wrestling. So before Shine, what we always do is we take photos with Jason over there. And it's just a little behind the scenes look at what us wrestlers on the independent scene go through on a daily basis. Okay? I'm ready.
Your video.
So, what would you say for a Canadian that's in the States? What would I have? Like, what's the most important thing for me to do here in Florida?
Well, it is New Jersey with palm trees. But we're in an area where you could go to Sarasota and see one of the best beaches in the entire United States, Siesta Key.
Oh, that sounds great.
And when we want to see you.
Yeah.
On the beach? Yeah.
I think so, and I want to be there because I'm kind of pale. But now I need to take photos, so get out of my
way.
Okay, Jason, are you ready?
Oh, he's green. Hey, she's not old enough for that.
Canadian fine Canadian person.
Where's hers?
There you go. Yeah, keep it going, act.
I know 5 people can buy it, right?
Do you have enough or do you need more?
Let me know when you need to focus on
it. No such thing as enough. Keep going.
Thank you.
Good job.
I'm mad.